thousands of workmen and hundreds of machines to tear up the soil of central Brazil for the polygon of Brasília. From this collective effort, the dynamism of a young nation resulted in paved avenues, buildings reaching the sky, and a plateau breathing civilization. Oscar Niemeyer, director of the Architectural and Town Planning Division of the new capital, gave to Brazilian modern architecture the high reputation it has acquired.